We got Gino Campiotti, signed autographs. He's got lots of little fans and big fans too, okay? Hey, Campiotti, he's our prime shine car wash player of the game. Cat had 5 touchdowns, 2 games here at Lincoln High. He's got 9 touchdown passes. They beat Oakdale 34-17. He's a senior. He's finally going to leave. The VOL is thrilled about that. Hey, tell me about the offense last month. You're running, you're throwing, all the touchdowns. What happened there?
We worked hard all week, and we were ready for this situation. And we studied them, and we knew the holes that were going to be there. We pulled a couple tricks out of our boot for sure. The second and third touchdowns were some trickery, I guess that you could call it. But I mean, they worked. They worked, and that helped our lead to start the game, and that was big. That was really big.
But tell me, the last month, East June into the playoffs, you've been running. You've been a lot more involved in the offense. Why is that a good thing for you?
I think it opens up our pass game all in all, okay, even more, because I think that teams don't have to just worry about like me being in the air. And I think that Trey and Mike run the ball a lot better than I do, for sure. But I think that me running the ball is it helps keep them off balance a little. Okay. They got to guess a little.
Hey, Gino won a D4 title last year, jumped up, beat Oakdale for the D3, going to a bowl. We also could just say, our rule is this, okay? One prep of the week per year.
Okay.
We gave it to you 2 weeks ago. How do we not do it tonight? 5 touchdowns? How many yards do you have?
I don't know.
Way too many.
Never too many.
Hey, congrats on the title. Gino's going bowling again.
Yes.